I'm the only one alive right now, dude. Everyone's dead. Dude, this is like the scenario where everyone in the planet just vanishes. And then you're like the only one left. Help. Dude, I can't tank this. I can't. No. Dude, I can't get the aggro. Oh, please.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
I like having like close games. I unironically do play mobile games from time to time, and I'm happy to say Raid Shadow Legends is a sponsor of this video. It is a fully featured RPG with a fleshed out storyline, professional voice acting, detailed graphics, dungeons, arenas, PvP battles, over 10 million players, and over 200,000 reviews with an almost perfect score. You name it, it's got everything. What I really like about them is that the devs are very transparent with what they do, and they create a lot of helpful resources for new players. My favorite champions are the Lizardmen because they're similar to my mascot and they're really cool and edgy looking, and that's sort of what I'm into. They give a ton of free items for daily logins and just by playing the game in general, so it's pretty nice. The game's free to play and free to download. They've also got a roadmap of a new faction, tag team arena feature, and even a new clan boss to fight with your clan mates coming soon. You can find me under the nickname IKeepTheTaco4, and if you're quick enough, you can also join my clan. So what are you waiting for? Go to the video description, click on the special links, and you will get 50,000 silver and a free epic champion as part of the new player program to start your journey. Thanks again to Raid Shadow Legends, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. Dark Harvest. Oh, this is gonna be a very brutal lane. I'm getting Doran's Ring. Misfortune and Talia are just gonna focus on spamming their abilities to poke and proc Dark Harvest, so I'm gonna get Doran's Ring and spam my Q back so they can't blame me as hard. Oh, dude, Vel'Koz is poking them hard. Ooh, clean. Oh! Hey, good job, Vel'Koz. Okay, maybe we can kill her here, if I can poke her a little bit. Oh, like that, Vel'Koz, go, go, go! Oh, no! I mean, I guess she flashed anyways, so that was a good job from Vel'Koz. I have too much HP to recall, so I'll just wait for my BF sword. Actually, no. What if I go Lethality? Oh, two flashes. Yeah, I think we'll go Lethality this game. Let me try to poke Talia with my W. I poked Misfortune. I wanted to get them low because I'm almost level 6. So once I get level 6, I can try to like alt one of them and potentially kill them. Alright, one for one. But I'm gonna try to make it a two for two. Only thing is, I need to poke her a little bit so I can kill her with my ulti. All I need is like one Q or something. Yep, you're dead. See ya. Wouldn't want to be ya. Let's get swiftness, actually. I want tier 2 boots so I can abuse the movement speed. And I'll get two long swords. Since the CDR doesn't really matter at this point compared to the movement speed. Oh, I actually missed? She flashed, but... Wow, I actually missed my W. That was kind of bad, guys. Pretty bad. Come back here. I see you. You can't run away from me. Dude, as soon as the Q bounced in Misfortune, I got a glimpse of her position. So I was like, all right, I know where she is now. She's dead. It's a small, cool detail that helps you like land your shots when you're going in blind and everything. Mid's losing. Oh, every lane's losing except for bot. This is gonna be one of those games, guys. Give me one of those games. Help! I need help! Syndra! Help me! God damn it. My teammates are blind. No. Hey, good job, Vel'Koz. You got a kill at least. Yeah, this is gonna be a hard game, guys. Ooh, clean. Clean start. It's him again. Leave me alone. I knew he'd be standing there. Oh my god. Okay, run. Run. I don't want to stay here anymore. Oh shit. This is not good. Wait, I got an idea, guys. Watch this. Can I get the movement suit? Ah, she... Never mind. She's too fast. I'm getting out of here. Goodbye. Wait, are they getting baited? I guess I unintentionally baited them. Oh, okay. I guess that works. Hey, good job, guys. Bot's gonna go down. TF is just really good at sweat pushing. TF has his ult. Yeah. Wait, Syndra, help! Yeah, I was about to say. You know, the sad thing is, we're mostly in this situation because Syndra's not grouping with us. Cause like, Vel'Koz is looking for people to flame, but... Help me! Nice. Good job, Vel'Koz. Easy. Cause like my teammates are arguing with each other, but the truth is the Syndra just isn't grouping with us enough, and that's the real reason why we're having trouble. Wait, no, Vel'Koz, that's toxic. Get him! Help me, guys! Oh, I'm dead. I think. No way! Fire! 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 God damn it. If we managed to kill Twisted Fate, that would have been like a free Baron right there. It's very unfortunate. God damn it, she flashed on me. Can't really do much. That actually sucks, dude. She flashed on me. I think that's my bad. I shouldn't have gotten super close to help them. That was way too risky. Oh shit, they're stalling at least. Keep stalling. Oh no, what's going on? Ah, the dumb bush. I wanted to auto him some more and try to kill him. Where you running, bitch? No! I actually didn't dodge the cards. I'm trolling, dude! I am trolling! Oh my god. No. Hopefully my teammates can defend. No, they can't defend. No. We didn't lose. We only lost an inhib, which was gonna happen eventually, but... Or maybe we don't. Wait, don't chase. Don't chase, guys. Just defend the base. Ooh. Not really sure how we defend this. I feel like we're just gonna slowly push in. Oh no, the base is all gone! Get these things off of my Nexus! Help! I'm the only one alive right now, dude! Everyone's dead! Dude, this is like the scenario where everyone in the planet just vanishes. And then you're like the only one left. Help! Dude, I can't tank this! I can't! No! Dude, I can't get the aggro! Oh, please! Please, minions! Help! I need backup ASAP! No! Tank me! Yes, Starvin's here! Careful with the Riven TP though. If she TPs and autos it once, we're like done, dude. Protect the base! No! Fire! Protect! Keep them out of the base, boys! Woohoo! Let's go! To victory! Go! Yes! Hell yeah, dude! That was such a sick game! Hell yeah, dude! Hey guys, if you enjoyed the video, be sure to subscribe, and if you're already subscribed, be sure to hit the notification bell to be notified on new videos. Thanks for watching.